the C class. Pretty sure over here we have Falcon. Yeah, Falcon Bridge Station. Yeah. It's like it's getting upgraded actually, that's pretty cool. Got a freight train. Hopefully we'll be able to see the locomotives. Trees, we couldn't see that one. It's mildly annoying. NR8 is the last one. Freight train. The 30 is a set. The 30 now departing, full lift though. Central service. Handcuff. final CSET. CSET to the summit at Katoomba now.
Bro. Are you serious?
Bro. CSET now heading off. VSET departing to this camshaft.
Trump.
You know what? You should put in recycling.
This is horrible. This is actually such a... Wait, hold on. Did you start drinking that 2 minutes ago? Why is it empty?
Wait, actually, can I try? No,
that's a bit... Hold on. You finished that you started drinking that 2 minutes ago. So then how can you explain that it's empty and why the tracks are now blue?
Well, actually, this is my other bottle. I have two better. Now, fourth time is always the chance.
Hey! Seaset will shortly be arriving. I mean, not arriving, passing. For Fairfield. Here it is. Might beep at us, hopefully it does. V13. Set of the video.
Doors closing. Please stand clear.
This is our train back to Katoomba. V12. Camshaft. Thank you.
Thank you.
Camshaft is so loud in that little area at the front. The whole biker group getting on this wheel not and well. Oh heck! Train race, V-set versus car. Who will win? That is the question. Also, this is a V-set we saw at Katoomba. Car is winning! Car is winning! Well, yeah, car's gonna win because it's now at Bulawara Station. Or sort of at Bulawara Station. Can't see it, it's in the cutting! Where is it? There it is, I saw it.